Christians are dreamers. Even myself, I dream a lot.
Even
when I'm preaching, sometimes I dream. I just call them dream. I just dream. 1 minute I dream. And that's why you see me preaching slowly. Because I'm dreaming a lot. It's a dream that I've dreamed this morning. In that dream, we were like in the village. I'm just hearing it's happening now. It's like I'm there with people. You people are like this. Lately, I began to hear that the place where we are, can we see all these stocks, these positions? They belong to all of us. So you, as a leader,
tell these people to move forward.
So the moment when I say, let's move forward, I was pushing everyone to move forward. Later, I saw people with horses coming. So to me, it changed to be like, you know, the time of Moses.
Now,
but I was the one who said, move! And then the horses were like this.
And
the woman said, move!
I
could see the place where we're going was like this. As if we are coming from a hole now. And we are moving up like that. But those people were coming with horses. And to my surprise, I was the last person because I was pushing everyone. The moment I reached there, I heard, they are using horses. They won't reach where we are. This is a dream. This dream will come to pass today. Your perpetrators will never catch you again. Your enemies will never find you again. Those who are against your life, who are there to make you slaves, slavery is over. You are coming out. I say, you are coming out to be yourself. Say, I'm coming out to my land of freedom. I believe you people here, you are entering your Canaan. I believe that. I say, you are entering what? Your Canaan today.
Amen.
That's what I saw. So now this thing is coming to me. Can you see that dream? Can you see that dream? These people here, especially these pastors here, you people here, you are entering your Canaan today. Those things that devil was using to slave you, they are defeated. I said they are defeated. I said, even if they can use whatever, they will never catch you. I said, they will never catch you. You are going to a position of your destiny.
Amen.
From what? From your prison. I say, from your prison, your name must be known. I say, your name must be known. How many of you are ready to make your surname to be known? Are you sure? Your surname. Let me give you this month. Let me give you this month. I'm giving you this month. For God to answer you. He's answering you in the name of Jesus. Amen. God bless you.
Amen.